Was hit while waiting for the school bus this morning in Anderson. Police tell us the bus driver arrived shortly after, then called 911 and then helped until they arrived. The child was taken to the hospital, is said to be in stable condition now. The driver is cooperating with the investigation.